And speaking of the Navajo Nation, Jonathan Nez has been elected as tribal president. According to the Navajo Election Administration, Nez beat former Navajo President Joe Shirley with nearly 40,000 votes, compared to Shirley's 20,000. Nez is the current vice president, and the Navajo Times reports that voter interest was so high, some precincts ran out of ballots. Voters also rejected a proposed salary increase for the president and vice president.